Now, y'all tell me this. Answer me this, right? How is two titles vacant? Two fucking titles vacant? And I'm not fighting for either one of them. That shit don't make sense, bro. I was supposed to fight for the WBA. You saw what they did, right? And now the WBC, they got Ramirez and Jose Cepeda fighting each other for the WBC. And how I'm not even in the mix. First off, my last fight was a mandatory. If you know what mandatory means, that means I'm supposed to be next. I'm supposed to be right there next, right? What the fuck is going on, bro? Like, for real, what is going on? How am I even not fighting for either one of them? This shit is insane. Like, this shit not making sense. This shit is insane, bro. I'm fucking... I don't even know what to say, bro. Somebody fix this, please.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.